In part one of my tutorial last week, I showed y'all some of the laborious steps you must undertake to perform stop motion animation. This takes time, some level of skill, and a lot of patience. If y'all want to skip all that and just get to making some animation, I'm about to reveal a cheat that is magnificent. From this point forward, you're gonna need Adobe After Effects to proceed with this tutorial. So let's open up After Effects. I'm gonna provide the project file in the description box below. First, you need to import a piece of construction paper. You can download a royalty-free one, or you can take a picture of an actual piece of construction paper. Your comp settings, they don't matter, because you can do whatever damn frame rate you wanna do, and you can make it ever how big you want. I don't care about that. I'm gonna show y'all how to make magic. And the way we do that is by entering this little expression into all our critical properties. Critical properties being our position, our hue saturation, and most importantly, our... Make sure to copy this expression I'm about to show you exactly, because if you don't enter it just this same way, it's not gonna work out for you. The expression is... Now that you've copied and pasted in both of those values, repeat this to the other... And now hit render. You see, what we've created so far, man, that looks like actual stop motion animation. And we did this in just like a minute. So you can imagine the possibilities. What would have taken you hours of actual hard work using your own skill, man, you can do in like 30 seconds in After Effects. Wow, I hope y'all enjoyed that. Well, take this little information session and now y'all have fun doing your fake paper craft technique. Just like I do in Paper People jokes.
Be strong, honey.
Be strong, honey. I love you too.